What is going on, boys and girls? Don't even know what I'm saying, but I don't give a damn. There's still a bit of destruction though. Which would just need a shock. No, it's only a shock of freeze. I don't know what they're used for, but they use like some make like electric shops and stuff, and yeah, I understand. I don't really need them.
That away.
It's rolling west way. On the boat again. Doing barrel rolls. Take like a giant saber tooth. Boat again, doing barrel rolls, doing barrel rolls. Ha! Just keep it rolling the entire time. I'll do a quick save now. I'm blue, da-be-dee-da-be-da.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
I have no idea how it's magical stuff. Cool. Yeah, this is gonna be hard to do when sneaking around. Can we take distraction traps? Oh no.
killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs. To override these machines. Red light means trouble.
And it don't take me more. Ooh. Yes, of course. No one wants to see my sister.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gather them to her grave.
That's our friendly joke, we said to Ballinger. Darwin. Oh yeah, indeed. These detectives need to know where to get them from earlier where they can. They all know where I am, so it's not so well.
Thank you.
found it. Finally.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
Yay.
Guy's sacrifice. It did this. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
Wait, she done this when she was born. What?
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Uh-huh.
Don't look down. Don't look down.
Uh-huh.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
Mm-hmm.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Well, not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
Mm-hmm.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
Cool.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
Cool. I'm going
in. It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Just wanted to see if there's any files to scan.
Mind your footing.
Oh.
Held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Oh, glad that's over.
Oops, look at me being an idiot.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Which way you are? Further up, okay. Come on, jump. There we go. Had to press X. Obviously.
This must have been where they lived. What's left of it. Once, this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Oh, sorry. Just went into a wall then. Okay.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future. And you might live long enough to hear them.
Saw a state device.
What is this?
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Mm-hmm. Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life. Enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your... loss.
Yeah.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
Nothing but this, let's carry on.
Ha! There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Definitely like the story in this game more. It's very interesting. Definitely my kind of story, anyway. Very. You don't know anything, but then you understand everything in the end. I love being clueless, and you have to craft a story and come up with theories along the way. What happened to them, all, everything. Even though it does explain on the end. But I love stuff like that. I'm a sucker for that stuff.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. And what I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men. And women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted. We've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No. We can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone, all of it, every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice, it's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard! Millennia of culture!
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Planting atmosphere.
Okay, I'm actually going to have to leave that episode there, so don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe over the day, we continue this very interesting story in the next episode. Peace.